Hello and welcome to this plumberpass.co.uk video. Today we're going to have a little look at outdoor boilers, okay, and the pros and cons of having one, basically if you're deciding to have one, how it can affect your property. So this is a Grant Vortex Eco External 21 kilowatt boiler. Basically, the first thing you notice, all the panels inside are much more insulated from the cold outside, so they won't freeze. Same with all the panels on each side and on the top. Inside the boiler is exactly the same as what you'll get from any kind of kitchen utility boiler or indoor boiler like that. The main difference is they have much more insulation and they also have a permanent live supply that goes to a frostat. Therefore, if inside the boiler the temperature goes down below freezing or below about 5 degrees, the frostat will prove, send a live supply to the pump and the motor and turn the boiler on, prevent it from freezing. There are many advantages to having an outdoor boiler. Firstly, it frees up space in the home and also gets rid of noise. Also, any smells of combustion gases that can be spilled out of the flue and things like that are basically got rid of because all those gases are outside. If you're looking to buy an outdoor boiler, I'm pretty sure our sponsors stock them as well. If you need any more help or any more information, visit our website at www.plumberparts.co.uk and as ever, subscribe to our videos. See you later, Roo Boys. Plumberparts.co.uk. Honest reviews and advice.